cracks. I told him not to fuss and relax. Pretty little thing stopped me in my tracks. But now she sleeps with one eye open. But that's the price she'll pay. I took a knife and cut out her arm. I took it home and watched it wither and die. Well, she's lucky that I didn't see it by a smile. That's why she sleeps with one eye open. Oh, but that's the price she paid. I say that.
Yeah.